我所经历过的读者书展是香港书展是最大的。
每一个城市要有这样的书展更多。
I would love for Hong Kong to be the gateway to the Chinese market.
3, 2, 1, cheers!
这次来我还是喜出望外的，不仅感受到了书迷朋友的热情，我也看到了香港书展是全世界最大的书展，这样的见面会对我们来说不仅是有趣儿，而且是必要的。
I was dropped off at the entrance, and I walked in, and I was like, "Oh my God, this is so big!" We have a book festival in Bali, but it's nowhere near as big as this.
世界上的别的书展我也去过一些，像都灵书展，还有法国图书沙龙。国外的话，它基本上都是研讨会，一小块一小块的。反正规模上，我所经历过的读者书展是香港书展是最大的，然后来的读者也是最多的。
I think Hong Kong is such a metropolitan place that it's really good for foreign authors, like myself.I would love for Hong Kong to be the gateway to the Chinese market.
I think it's a Hong Kong many families' Christmas card.孩子也放暑假了嘛，带着孩子围绕书这个中华民族最大的知识共识，然后一次举家的出游，一次仪式化的一个行动。
好的儿童文学呢，是对我们成长的是有很正面的影响啦，有知识啦，还有很多做人的道理啦。
I find that a lot of books aimed at children are very heavy with message, and I don't think that kids really care much. They wantAdventure. They want fun stories.
中国第一本不是儿童文学的儿童文学《西游记》，是历久长新的。第一，它是超现实的想象；第二，孙悟空是本领高强的；第三，它就有叛逆性的，很多青少年都有这种叛逆的特质。
The first time we participate here at the Hong Kong Book Fair, and our main objective is to promote Brazil through Brazilian literature.
Wakayama Prefecture is not a famous city. I need to share sightseeing spots to Hong Konger in this book fair.
Our books are in Chinese to make them easier to access to the audience here in Hong Kong.
I love Hong Kong. Next year, I will come back to Hong Kong Book Fair again.